through the park, slow gone like Donnie Darko. The sparkle of the starlight glowed like charcoal. Despite my demeanor, the night seemed more serene than a morphine fiend in the morgue. It seemed like I'd lost it. That was when my grandpop's carcass emerged from the dark, gurgling his words of carnage, but he couldn't talk. Something about the birth of sadness, I scurried off. I was on the